Time swiftly flies when days are not just filled with mundane chores, but also challenging tasks. 10 months ago, we were among the senior high school students nationwide, trying to get a hunch of how it feels to become one.
We are the first batch of senior high school students of FEATI University, who was given a tour of the campus. It was overwhelming to see the vastness of the campus and the complexity of the various workshop areas that we saw up close and personal. To ensure our safety, well-being, and attain our academic goals, we were given the do's and don'ts of being a FEATIan in and out of the walls of the university.
To help us achieve these academic goals and adhere to school rules and regulations, our parents attended their orientation day also.
We capped the afternoon with our first ever FEATI University Senior High School acquaintance party. We gave our short introductions, played games with our newfound friends, and dined together as one senior high school class. It was a delightful way to start a new academic year.
But hey, how many senior high school students in the Philippines can claim many firsts in their lifetime? We can say we are one of the few, or maybe the only senior high school with a lot of first times. The first Monday of June 2016 was our first day of class, which coincided with the Foundation Day celebration of FEATI University, marking it as another first in our diary as senior high school. We joined in the celebration with a Thanksgiving Mass. We were warmly welcomed and greeted by university personnel and administrators.
For the senior high school STEM aero class, applying the concept we learned in our aero class in making our first paper play made it more interesting, competitive, and fun. Now we understand why planes have certain designs. The shape and design of the wings and the plane have a lot to do with how far and how high it can soar.
As early as grade 11, we were taught the basics of engineering, starting with not just grade calculus, but also engineering drawing. This will be a very useful tool as we progress to college.
The pre-baccalaureate subjects mandated by DepEd were enriched by our teachers, who are graduates of the maritime program, and also speakers who shared the beauty of being a mariner, despite the hardships it entailed.
At times, it's quite lonely to be the only student in the UMS chap. But it is also a blessing as it's really a personalized teaching. I can freely ask my teacher on the topics that confuse me. I can get feedbacks instantaneously.
We're very proud to be one of the winners in the Science and Technology Expo. Imagine, we competed with the other big schools that annually joined the Expo. And we bagged the second place in the research competition.
And who among the senior high school students of the land can claim that they met and shook hands with the pioneers of aviation and the best and the brightest in the field of engineering? We think we're the only group who can brag about this. It was both an honor and pleasure to meet those luminaries who were gathered in the first awarding race held early this year to recognize their contributions in their fields of expertise. It made us prouder of the school that we chose to prepare us for our future and to be our second home. Learning about their achievements has also posed a bigger challenge for us senior high school students to strive harder and be the best we can be. We may never surpass or even equal their achievements, but we hope to make FEATI proud of us also when it's our turn to give back after finishing our studies. After all, we are FEATinians, like those great men in the awarding rites. With the various activities that we got involved in throughout the school year, we can say that we are honed to become lifelong learners, spiritually mature individuals, and citizens who are socially responsible.
We could always gain them designer things, Versace, Prada, Rolex, or Mercedes-Benz. The grind will never end, oh. Got my eyes on the prize, but it won't mean much without you by my side. Yeah, we all fantasize about our cash going up, but your love ain't got a price. With you, I'm tryna kick it, kick it, kick it. With you, I wanna kick it, kick it, kick it. Cause you turn up my spirit, spirit, spirit. Let's take the script and flip it, flip it. Flip this thing up. La, la, la. Yeah, we flip this thing up. Kick it, kick it, kick it. With you, I wanna kick it, kick it, kick it. Cause you turn up my spirit, spirit, spirit. Let's take the script and flip it, flip it. We love traveling, we love catching flights. We'll do anything to be in paradise. Ibiza or Bahamas just to live the life. But it's you that makes me feel alive. Got my eyes on the prize, but it won't mean much without you by my side. Yeah, we all fantasize about our cash going up, but your love ain't got a price. With you, I'm tryna kick it, kick it, kick it. With you, I wanna kick it, kick it, kick it. Cause you turn up my spirit, spirit, spirit. Let's take the script and flip it, flip it. Flip this thing up. La, la, la. This thing up. Kick it, kick it, kick it. With you, I wanna kick it, kick it. Spin it, spin it, spin it. Let's take the script and flip it, flip it. If I ever played them on the lotto, I'd still want you with me here tomorrow. Lead me to your love and I would follow. Then I'll be a winner wherever I go. Kick it, kick it, kick it. With you I wanna kick it, kick it, kick it. Cause you turn up my spirit, spirit, spirit. Let's take the script and flip it, flip it.
Always right there when I need.
And administrators, sirs, madams, mama, papa, daddy and mommy, your presence made the event more meaningful to all of us.
We hope and pray that you continue to support us in all our endeavors as we look forward to another challenging school year. To our mentors, may you never grow tired of guiding us in the road to success. We know we have our misgivings, but with your constant funding, we will surely achieve our aspirations. Thank you, FEATI Senior High School, for an academic year well spent.